Hi, hello, namaste. Welcome to Indian Chef Recipes. Here I am going to show you the another type of curry powder and which is famous in Madras. So this is known as Madras curry powder. So let's start the process. First put on your stove and slow down. Keep a pan and then have a look for our ingredients. This is parboiled rice. You can find in market easily. Bengal gram, red gram, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, coriander seeds, few curry leaves, turmeric, fenugreek is nothing but mentulu. We call it in Telugu as mentulu. And a little bit of asafoetida, that is hing. Turmeric, black peppercorns and red chilies. Here our pan has heated up. So let's add the ingredients first. First, I am taking parboiled rice. Slow down the flame. After adding parboiled rice, add Bengal gram. You have to add red gram. Then coriander seeds, dhania, cumin seeds, mustard, few fresh curry leaves here. After that, fenugreek seeds, a little bit of fenugreek seeds, don't take more. Pinch of asafoetida. And then once stir it. At last, add your black peppercorns. After this, you have to add red chilies. It's better if you keep in hot sun the red chilies and dry in a hot sun. And after that, especially to give a flavor, you can add this red chilies at last also, so that you can store this masala curry powder, Madras curry powder, till 1 year. So please do try it. And now I'm adding here our red chilies. If you want to try, you can try at your home. Grind it also separately. You can see how colorful it's looking here. So put off your stir. As I told you, you can add turmeric at the last directly into your mixie jar after roasting. So now it's time to take this in jar. A little bit of turmeric, and now it's time to grind. So here is our powder. Madras curry powder is ready. So have a look, guys. You can feed this also. Till now, whichever powders or masalas I have told you, you can sieve that and store. And this special masala, you can store it for 1 year. So try this definitely and leave a message for us. So here is our Madras curry powder ready. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching our video. Please do subscribe. Bye.